Coming in at number 5, Jay with an impressive 3-man AWP to finish up the round.
Miles, man. Commander.
Wait.
And at number 4, Bucky with some impressive movement to send his opponents back to the lobby.
Go in.
I can. And Basher coming in at number 3 with 3 crisp 1Ds.
That's a 1D.
Coming in at number 2, Canny with an impressive double rocket to finish with a rail. And at number 1, Netgod with an impressive ace. Don't forget to submit those clips if you'd like to be featured in episode 2. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed.